Versi, what's good with you, boy?
I got the idea 24 hours to live from Bismarcky. Bismarck saw me in the front of Mark 125. He said, yeah, I hear what you're doing. The actual records that you're doing, they're dope, they're cool. But I think you need to make a record about if you had 24 hours to live.
24 hours, away we go. I get locked up just to kill a CO. 24 ain't really much, so I'm thinking what the fuck. Might as well hit the playoffs, get my dick sucked. We getting richer, niggas know niggas can't take the money with ya. But I get up my midfits, I used to go get lit with. Grab my biscuit, run up in the district. 24 hours to live, it ain't much you could do. But go back to the hood you knew. Repay every good nigga that was good to you. Now if you was in my shoes, what would you do?
If I had 24 hours to get the bucket, fuck it. I probably eat some fried chicken and drink a Nantucket. Then go get a job for grandson and make sure I leave my mother the money to take care of grandson. Note the three power, hop in the Eddie Bauer and go get all six to that poppy that sold me flour. Get a fresh baldy, make a few calls, shop at the mall, shoot a little ball. Have all of my bitches in one telly at the same time, spread it out on different floors. And I'm gonna play lotto for what? Even though I ain't gonna be here tomorrow. So what?
You know, when I was close so to what? The ledge, I'm finally being a wedge with this bad Spanish mommy playing. Clean my legs, then I'm off to get choked and smoke one of them dreads. Yeah. That bitch made it out and gave us up to the feds. Wrote her a note, we ain't close. I hate a boyfriend, so I put one in his throat. Fuck around and sniff an ounce of more. Bust the floor, pause, pull out my dick and take a piss on the floor. Jump in the whip, get them cats I wanted to get. Since the tavern on the day robbery in 86. My home took a shower in nice cold water and spent my last hours with my son and my daughter.
What's up, damn?